We move on now to the countdown to history. NASA and SpaceX set to launch a pair of U.S. astronauts into space in less than 48 hours. The first astronauts to lift off from U.S. soil in 9 years. And this just in tonight, news on the impact of the weather. Let's get right to ABC's Gio Benitez.
Tonight, worries that the weather will delay this historic mission to space as NASA and SpaceX prepare to launch.
Temperature high and high.
U.S. astronauts from American soil for the first time in nearly a decade. This time-lapse video shows the launch pad here in Cape Canaveral. Intense showers rolling in, the launch pad disappears. Rain, dense clouds, and possible lightning threatening Wednesday's launch. Right now, there's a 40% chance this rocket lifts off.
For this one, it's either going to go at 4:33 or it's not. The weather has to be just right at that time.
If successful, this would be the first commercial crewed mission, leading the way for everyday people to someday go to space. The astronauts are veterans Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley. Doug's wife, Karen, also an astronaut, posting this photo of her son, writing, "Arriving in Florida with a flyby of your dad's spaceship on the launch pad. Priceless."
The ultimate goal for us as astronauts and test pilots is just to go up there and prove out the mission and to bring the vehicle home safely.
Okay, Gio Benitez joins us now live from the Kennedy Space Center. And Gio, the two astronauts taking extra precaution because of the pandemic. And as we see that foul weather there behind you and on the lens of the camera, if the weather gets in the way, there is a second launch date you're hearing about?
Yeah, that's right, Tom. Right now, both astronauts are in quarantine. This is something all astronauts do, but it's especially important now during this pandemic. They're going to be taking one more COVID-19 test before liftoff. And you mentioned that possible delay. If that happens, the next window to launch is on Saturday.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.